Hi, welcome back. So in the previous lecture, we have seen how we can add a featured image and image to a blog post or post which we are creating in a WordPress. So post is basically a piece of information which you want to share with your users. So that is a post in WordPress. So we can create post in our different categories. And we can create a post and we can assign a category to that post. Like if you want to create a post for a technology, for business, for different categories, for tutorials, for tips, for online courses, for business, for entrepreneurship. So there are topics. So you can create categories in WordPress. So let's create a category. So for creating a category, you go to the post and go to the categories. And then here you can see the add new category. You click on add new category and here you can give the category name. Suppose I'll give the name for category as technology, and you can give a slug for that, and then you can choose a parent category. Okay, so let it be, and you can give the description for the category whatever you want. Okay, so and then create a new category and click on the add new category. So your category will be created. So see here, now the technology category has been created. Let's create a one more category and I'll call it subcategory. So for that, what I do, I'll create a Java, which is a programming language. So what I'll do, I'll assign this to the parent category as technology. So Java is a technology, so I'll assign it to technology. So now what I'm doing, I'm creating a subcategory Java under the category technology. So click on add new category. So see here, now it is showing technology and Java. Java is inside technology. Okay, so in this way we can create a category, and once you have the categories in place, you can create a post and you can assign category to your post. Suppose I want to assign create a post for Java tutorials. Okay, and suppose you want to paste some information on Java. I'm giving the sample things. Okay, and then you can, like if you want to highlight something, you can use this to highlight, bold, italic. If you want to make a quotation, you can use like this, and then you can come here and select the category as technology and subcategory as Java. Okay, so or you can select Java alone. Okay, so let's publish this and see how it is looking on our website. So this is our website. Let's refresh it. So see here, now we have two posts. One is Java tutorials and other one is WordPress 2015. WordPress 2015 is under category WordPress and Java tutorials under the category Java. Okay, and see here, this we have kept in quotation, so it is showing in a different way. Okay, so in this way we can add a category and we can add a category to our post.